Banff, Alberta, when I kind of come up with this percussion style by accident. I just sort of got into learning how to play congas, I guess. Workshop tapes that I had, but I had no drums. So I learned most of the beats on the back of the guitar. Just kind of all stuff like that sort of kind of thing. So I was practicing all my beats on the back of the acoustic, and then I was playing a little rhythm guitar, and one day they sort of came together. Found out about 20 years later that it's all over the place, really, all throughout Germany and Europe. It's been around for years. But it was kind of cool, I stumbled upon it myself, and when YouTube kind of went huge, and Andy McGee's and all these guys came out, you know, I was glad I started playing some other instruments too. This one's called Cascade. I wrote it, this is the mountain in front of me right where I was living in Banff. Beautiful mountain. And met lots of great people. I met an ice climber out there, and unfortunately he died on the same mountain that was inspiring me, so this is kind of a inspiration. I don't want to look.